Hello, I'm Dr. Gunjan. I'm working as a consultant in the Department of Pediatrics and Neonatology at Cloudnine Hospital, Patparganj Unit. Phototherapy is a light therapy which is used to treat newborn jaundice. This is special light. Blue-green wavelength of light is used, and wavelength between 450 to 490 nanometer. This is specific for treating newborn jaundice. What will happen with this light? This will convert the toxic lipid-soluble indirect bilirubin into a non-toxic water-soluble lumirubin, which will get excreted through your baby's urine, and the jaundice will get treated. Most of the time, the baby will respond within 24 hours. 95% of the baby will get discharged within 24 hours. So then comes the conventional phototherapy, and one is intensive phototherapy. Conventional phototherapy is the normal phototherapy which will be started with an LED light or maybe CFL when the level of serum bilirubin is just crossing the phototherapy threshold. That is, if it is near 18 to 22, then we will start conventional phototherapy. By intensive phototherapy, we mean that it is intense. Intense in the light, that intensity is like more than 35 microwatt per centimeter square per nanometer. Then second is that phototherapy unit is as close as possible to the child so that maximal surface area is exposed. And the third thing is we add an undersurface phototherapy. Even back part of the area is basically covered. And we do this to basically avoid a more complicated procedure, which is called exchange transfusion, because if we do not get hold on the level of jaundice at this level, this will increase again and this will result in bilirubin encephalopathy, and then we have to basically treat this baby with exchange transfusion. By that I mean we have to basically exchange the baby's blood with another blood so that the toxic bilirubin compound is being removed from the body. So intensive phototherapy is being done with an intent to basically avoid exchange transfusion.